gathering right now who can testify there was in your life where your life was almost gone. And I'm not talking about figuratively, I'm talking about literally, where your life was almost gone. Death had its grip on you, but God said not so. I need some people in here who understand that somebody tried to take your life, but God said not so. I want to talk to the folk who tried to take your own life, but God wouldn't let it be so. I want to talk to somebody who has some unholy habits that could have killed you years ago, but God said not so.
Forever enough, always enough, more than enough.